Name. Jennifer, hi.
Are you going to the bonfire tonight?
I was just saying to my boy Sean here, I cannot wait to go to the bonfire tonight so I can hang out with Jennifer.
Nick and Sean are two of the best players in the state.
Pumped for football camp?
2 weeks without girls, we wouldn't be bummed.
But this summer...
Are you guys psyched for cheer camp or what?
There's going to be 300 girls up there who want it just as much as we do.
300 girls who want it just as much as we do.
Screw football. Let's go cheer.
Done a show!
What a fantastic idea!
Come on, it's Nick and Sean.
They'll boldly go...
You might have everyone else fooled, but not me.
...where no player has ever gone before.
I think our bus crashed and we're in heaven.
Now.
What the you smell?
Fire!
You're at university now. Fire it up, university.
Welcome to cheer camp.
She's such a fox.
What are you doing later?
Not you.
Damn it.
The guys who never thought they could fall for anyone.
Where are you going, bro?
Carly and I are going to work on a reverse cartwheels. I'm having trouble with my rotation. It's like,
You like her. I knew it. You're going to ruin everything. Ow.
We'll have to take their game.
Guys, this is my boyfriend.
What's up, guys? I'm Dr. Rick.
Really? Pound?
To a whole new level.
He's pre-med at Illinois.
Then why do you call yourself doctor?
Why put off the inevitable?
Who's that?
The Panthers.
You guys came back.
We're a different team this year, Gwyneth.
See you on the cheer field.
It's that big chunk of grass you come in last on every year.
Panthers out.
What do the Panthers have that you don't have?
Laser hair removal.
Kick-ass cheer.
Confidence. Let's do this.
I want to cut the blonde one.
What?
I'm just saying.
I haven't felt this way before.
I gotta tell her. I really like...
Carly Davidson!
What's up, Dick?
It's Rick. Dr. Rick.
I keep doing that. You just look like such a dick to me.
Fired up.
See you guys.
Wear our clothes.
What do you two think you're doing? Practicing. Al dente? Proceed.
Hey, Tigers!
Yeah!
Dude!
I like it.
Never giving up.